Kay's ex-wife cheated on him and got pregnant while he was deployed in Afghanistan. Kay, on the other hand, got pregnant at 19 and has a 12-year-old daughter that she has joint custody over. She doesn't show her 12-year-old daughter on any of her TikTok videos, and up to this point, she has stayed silent about it. We talk about all this and so much more in today's interview.